Hello guys, it is Sunday, start of a new vlog, and I'm gonna blow out this candle. That's been going for a while. It's already like, what, 5 p.m.? So we've had a day. We went to church, my mom came over during lunch. Oh,
yeah.
Sorry, Thompson burped up a bunch of water. Anyways, she's been really into water lately. She was chug. I have a package to show you guys. Oh, I don't remember what I'm saying. My mom came over for lunch and then we picked up groceries from one place because the other place was delayed. And then I went to go see Sarah in her wedding dress that just came in and then picked up the rest of the groceries and now I'm home and I'm starting dinner. We're making warm sandwiches with like the glaze, like a glaze. My mom used to make them all the time. It's just melted butter, Dijon mustard, Worcestershire sauce, and brown sugar. It's like a tablespoon of everything and a whole stick of butter. And you just put that over top sandwiches, however you like them, and cook them covered for like 10 minutes, uncovered for another 10. Good to go. And I'm also doing fries. And then I got these like sparkling lemonades at the store as well for Daniel and I to enjoy. So yeah, that's what's going on. But I'm gonna open a package for you guys because I'm excited about it. I'm trying to switch to stainless steel kitchen appliances. It was either that or Dutch oven. And I'm just too lazy to take care of a Dutch oven right now. It's just not where I'm at in life. So my brother-in-law and I were talking about it last night and he sent me this link and he was like, you buy it, I buy it. We bought it at the same time. He already got his this morning and I just got mine. It's just a pan. And then I got a new utensil set. That's stainless steel and silicone. So show you what's inside, but let me put this knife away so she doesn't find it. Yeah, I'm just trying to get away from Teflon, and you guys know, I mean, or maybe you don't, but it's not the greatest for you. Ooh, here she is. Set this a little bit better. You're on the box, by the way, now. This is the Cuisinart brand 10-inch skillet. Yeah, I mean, anyone can cook, you know what I mean? So, here's that. Excited to try it. He said he had to use some baking soda to clean it, so we'll see if we have that same issue. But then I got this really cute set and it came in all different colors, like different like cascades of colors. But yeah, it's food grade silicone and stainless steel handles. And like, how cute are these? What the heck? So excited about it all. Had to show you, but I think it'll all look good together once I have like all the stainless steel stuff. But yeah. Okay, dinner's ready. Looks delicious, may I add. Don't mind the candle right there, that's busted and moldy and gone.
It tastes delicious.
The candle?
No.
Hi guys, it's now Monday. It's like 11-ish. I hope to leave for yoga in about 20 minutes. But I'm putting together Thompson's lunch right now. She's having a rough day, to be honest. Not having it at all. Hang on a second. Yeah, not having a good day. And that's okay. I'm trying to make her lunch so Daniel can feed it to her while I'm gone. And yeah, I'm about to put ranch on her bread because guess what? That's how I found out that she'll eat things. A girl loves ranch, and you know what, that's okay. A little ranch didn't kill anybody. So. We're gonna spread a little ranch on the bread. I've actually accomplished quite a bit today so far, which is good because I feel like I haven't been able to recently. Thompson, okay, well now she's slipping out of my arms. I haven't been able to like just be motivated recently, honestly, like as a whole. So, okay, and she's running to the trash. Okay, forget whatever I was saying. But I just have some navel orange Swiss cheese, this like peanut butter nut crumble, and some bread with ranch. A little random, but whatever. And she's gonna eat the crust of the bread right now. Because she wouldn't eat it if it was on her plate, but if I hand it to her, because it's fun right now while she's running around, she'll eat it. So that'll hold her off until Daniel can give her lunch. So yeah, I need to drink more water. But I'm currently uploading a video right now. I'm gonna start trying to upload on Mondays. So trying that out. It has an hour and 15 minutes left. Here. Here's more. Hi guys. Just got back from yoga. I'm whispering because I know Thompson's napping, so I'm gonna be quiet. Because I don't want to mess it up. I've got more stuff I need to do. Including eating lunch and then do more. But I need to clean the bathrooms while she's sleeping because I don't really want her around all the fumes while I'm cleaning. So, because I do use harsher products on my bathrooms. I do. Just to really kill that bacteria. But anyway, so I'm gonna go upstairs and find Daniel and go pee. Oh, I need to upload my video. Okay. Thank you. Tommy, can you say thank you? Good job. How about your grandma Cheyenne got you? Same thing I was wearing yesterday morning before we went to the pool, but that's fine. Just wanted to say we got officially approved for our house loan. Crazy. And maybe meeting with our realtor on Friday morning, so that's insane. But I guess it's all happening. So yeah, and we have like no set, well, we know that we need to be out by September 1st, but we have no, like, it's okay if we leave before then. I'm pretty sure to break the lease, it's only it's either $50 or $75 a month, the months that you're not there. And at this point, that would be 3 months.
We have 3 months left in here.
That's just the summer. I'm so sad about it. Okay, we're not gonna talk about that again. Anyways, but I'm gonna try and get things clean down here Thompson just laid down for a nap. It's like 12:35. And yeah, I just want to get things straightened up because I have a few things that I need the maintenance man to take care of. I have like a couple of closet doors on like off the tracks. My oven drawer is off the track. It always is, and I don't know how to fix it. And yeah, so I am gonna get things cleaned up enough for them to come by and help with those things later today. Yeah, just wanted to say hi, and it's gonna be another cleaning because look at all this. Look at all this. Another cleaning montage. Thompson's helping me. She's helping me make a smoothie. We're making a mango banana smoothie. Cream smoothie. So yum. So I was saving that for later. We're about to blend it. But she was, I had to show you guys, she looks so cute. We're about to blend it. Watch. She's not gonna like this. Okay. It's blended. Now we're about to pour it in her little sippy cup and see what she thinks. You ready? Oh, do you like it? Yeah. Yay! You want more? Here you go, there's more.
This is Eli.
Oh no!
Little Cloud, change into a shark. Little Cloud wants salt.
Hey guys, it is Wednesday, and I don't know how much of me you can actually see, but we went to story time this morning. And now Thompson and I are going on a walk. It's like 85 degrees. It's getting hot over here in Indiana. But yeah, we're gonna go on a little walk. I'm gonna look at the pool because I'm curious if they filled the pool over here yet. We're not to see if we could swim at all this weekend. We usually get letters when the pool's ready. We haven't gotten one yet, so yeah. I just wanted to check in, say hi. It's been a pretty chill day. I don't feel very motivated today. I'm like that about twice a week, so it's totally fine. Just need to relax more than usual for today. Hello guys, it's now later. We enjoyed our walk and got to talk to our neighbor for like 10 minutes or so. It was really nice. And then now we're almost to North Mass. Daniel usually goes by himself Monday, Wednesday, Friday. But I had an inkling that Abby was there with Bailey today. She was. I'm psychic, literally. So, me and Thompson are coming. It's honestly the hardest thing ever to have Thompson there.
Because there's too many people falling.
But I would do anything to go see Abby. Abby, if you watch this, I hope you know that. I hope you know that.
Bring would my, you do the same?
Yeah. Would you do the same for me?
Yay,
let's go!
Yay!
Yay, mommy!
Yay!
What's mama doing? Thompson, look at your mom. What's she doing? Get your foot up. Your left. Yeah. Yay, Tommy. Thompson. Say yay. Yeah, I know. He's way too strong.
Can you give high fives? Can you high five? I think that was technically my first room.
How'd it feel?
Fine.
I walk too short. I
cannot see. Hello, good morning. It's Thursday, I think. Got Keenan Bennett and Brady. And we're going to Calvin Fletcher's, which we went, like a month ago or something, but I used to go all the time when I was in college and sit there before classes. So, memories. Keaton, this house is wild. It's a black one.
Yeah, I know. I've always liked that one.
There's a bike on the wall.
Yeah, so this whole thing is...
We've been back from Keaton and Lennon's for a while. Thompson's down for a nap, and I'm actually going to be going to see Sydney for a couple hours, and I kind of want to go to Walmart and grab something cute for Hollis, like a little outfit, because I've
been wanting to check my Walmart to see if they have like these new arrivals in the kids' clothes, because they're so cute. Oops, they're on fire. So I think I'm gonna check and then maybe get something for her if they do have something cute. So that's what I'm gonna do. I kinda wanna grab a smoothie somewhere. Maybe I should go to the Walmart. I don't know how that'll go. I think there's a Walmart north of me. Yeah, I need to figure out where I want to go. But either way, that's what we're gonna do. I need to probably get something to eat. Pack of water, all the things.
Okay guys, we're almost to Walmart, but I realized I need to look for a new fan for Thompson, like a new stroller fan, because that was an absolute lifesaver last summer when it was so hot. So I need to get another one, and maybe one that can clamp onto the hood of her stroller, because I used to put it on the bar of her stroller, but now she would definitely be able to reach and stick her toes and fingers in it. And I remember last year she stuck her fingers in the fan and it cut one of them up. So, we shall not do that again. I'll take you guys in there with me, see what we might find. I'm excited. I love a good little Walmart trip. Oh my gosh, did you guys see me just panic? I hate when my car rolls way further than I thought when I put it in park. That was scary. I
saw somebody talk about this new line. And it is adorable. Little condiment tray. Oh, what's these glasses? Actually, those are plastic. That's so cute. All right, we're at Sydney's house now.
Like, do you fully depend on your boobs? Or, like, how much milk do you bring?
I just depended on my boobs. Pushing Miss Hollis because she's not happy. That's the shaker. And Tom and Sydney has Tom's thing, so. Hey guys, back home. That ended up being so chaotic. So chaotic. Because, I mean, it just was. Believe me when I say it. But we got back and her front door was left open because of us. But we didn't remember it was because of us. So we were scared somebody was in her house. And then Thompson started screaming. She ate a receipt. I mean, the whole nine. So I got this from Walmart. This is a Walmart haul because I went twice today. So this is a tea that I only can find at the fountain drinks at Holiday World. And I'm obsessed. And I haven't had it since I was younger. So I'm excited to try that. And then the first time I went to Walmart today, I picked this up for Nicole and Naira. Well, Naira for Nicole. Because I love these and she's been wanting to give them a little try. And I got this t-shirt for Thompson, this little muslin tee. And also this little jammy set, this like ribbed green polka dot little set. So I thought that was adorable. And then when I went again, different Walmart. No, she didn't eat the receipt. She ate something else. Somebody else's receipt? She ate paper.
Well, we're going to find out in a few days.
Anyways, I got Daniel these because he said he wanted some. Do you want to try them on?
Sure.
But look, you can make this like one buckle wider if you need to, which I'm assuming you'll need to.
Is that supposed to mean? Yeah, it fits pretty well.
Kind of too big. They fit good?
Yeah.
Sweet. So I got Daniel those. I got Thompson these headbands. Tommy, come here. You want this on? Show Daddy how cute it is. They're the cutest thing ever. Come here.
You put it on your head?
Come here. And put it on.
Oh my goodness.
She ran away.
Oh my goodness. Put it on. Thank you, baby.
Let's see. Isn't it so cute? And then Walmart is the only place like in store I can find her size and shoes. She's size 3. So I picked her up these like Adidas slide looking things. Do you see these?
Yeah.
And these. Look how cute these are.
Oh my goodness. She loves shoes, which is just hilarious.
Yeah. So, and then I got her these overalls. These are size 18 months.
What's going on here?
That's my favorite drink from Holiday World. That's only in the fountain dispensers. And I saw they had it. So I grabbed it. I already shot it.
You want me to put it in the fridge?
Yeah. Don't open it.
No, I just...
And then this cute set. I thought that was freaking adorable. And then some ooey gooey bars for tonight.
Some holiday ooey-woodies.
Oh, guys, that was something.
But I'm going to give you a little haul of what I got, because I did find... I went to Walmart twice. I went by myself earlier before I went, and then her and I actually went again together.
Yeah.
At one, like, up by hers.
Say yes.
She's like, I've been here, like, twice. And I was like...
Can you say daddy?
Dada.
My sister.
Can you say birdie? Can you say banana?
Anyways. I'm making a little flat. It was that filter and it was like
Ollie.
Like
Ollie. Oi.
Hi. Hi.
Go get a tattoo tomorrow, right? You can go pet the dog. Go give the dog a hug.
Yeah, everyone's gonna be smelling their pee tonight.
Say hello.
Hi.
Did you get that? I think so.
Cheese. Tommy, can you say good morning?
Hi.
Hi. Say hi. Oh. What are you eating? Say, I got a waffle and yogurt. And blueberry.
Good morning. It is Friday. Friday morning. And I don't even think I've told you guys, I'm getting tattoos. I'm getting two more tattoos today. But it's not until 5 p.m. So we've got a little while. But so far this morning, we are gonna go meet our realtor, which we've met her before, but we're gonna go have a meeting with her, send coffee and talk about what we want, any questions we have, and just start the official search, which is really exciting. Let's go, keep climbing. So yeah, I'm about to get Thompson ready to go. I'm just going up the stairs right now. We gotta go get ready and do our hair. Okay, Tommy? So that's what's going on. But Colleen's gonna go with me to get my tattoo today. Let's go get ready. Come on. This is gonna take a while. I just wanted to say good morning. You give up. We're gonna go talk about getting a house. Hello guys, Colleen, say hello. We are headed to go get the tattoos. Julia's watching Thompson and we're about 15 minutes away, a little early, a lot of early. I haven't told you guys what I'm getting, so I guess we'll just have to see. I decided like 2 days ago, so I barely even know what I'm getting, to be honest. So when I see it though, when she draws it up, I'm excited because I don't know what it's gonna look like when she draws up.
Yeah, super sweet.
So it's a surprise to me too, honestly. What are we gonna get? What's your go-to? I hate this feature.
You don't like it?
No, because it always, sometimes it switches on us. Accident.
Slushy game. Not on point.
No. It's like there's a lot of new monster flavors. Okay, Colleen, what's your choice?
Huh?
What's your choice?
Spicy Doritos, spicy nacho, and ultra peachy keen.
That sounds so good. Daniel?
Cherry Coke. Brownie Supreme.
Schmuddy Buddies.
Schmuddy Buddies.
I call them Schmuddy Buddies. Schmuddy Buddies. Daniel.
What? This is my second time here with me.
What?
see it.
I like this placement. That's cute. Like, but not go like super far. But, oh yeah, there's so many boating accidents and stuff too. Oh. Where'd you get that?
Athletics. And you could cut out the weird
part. Oh, it's, hold on, it's not focused. I don't know what's going on. All right. Wow.
Can you take a picture with that phone?
No, let me see that.
Got her done.
Yeah.
Looks so good.
It's bright.
It is bright. Ooh, it's late.
9:30.
I wish I could insert that in here.
Oh my gosh. Hi guys. Okay. We just got back, picked up Thompson, and we're gonna go look at a house.
I know. We already had the meeting this morning, but an ideal house already came up, and like literally the spot that we have always wanted, and the amount of bedrooms and bathrooms. So there's gotta be something wrong with it. Probably the street it's on, so. We'll see, but be there soon. All right, just got here, and area subpar. It's always like literally within a mile, things change, because a mile away from here, it's great. So it's kind of hard to like gauge that kind of thing, because it's like, okay, eventually this could become that, but how quickly and whatever, you know? The cat right there. But, I mean, there are nice houses in here and like modern, updated ones, but it's not like a huge majority. So, yeah, just kind of have to.
It's like nice house, giant turd, nice house, nice house. Foreclosed on house, nice house.
Yeah, which like, you know, you just get a vibe when you go somewhere. It's not that where we live needs to be like all nice houses.
Like that guy. Oh, he just hit that cat. Oh, we just watched a cat die.
Is that Christine? Do you hear your voice?
I like the
doors.
I feel
limping.
How do you feel about it having not?
So I drove. I drove from that direction, and yeah. It definitely like goes from nice to, I don't want to say not nice.
Yeah.
It just, you can tell that that's turned a little bit more than this has.
Yeah.
But. You know, that doesn't mean it's safe or not. It's just,
yeah.
Like you said, I was more familiar with that side of.
Oh guys, it is Saturday morning. We're about to leave for an elopement. Let's see, there's something on my screen I need to, or lens I need to clean. We're about to get ready to leave for an elopement. Daniel and Thompson are gonna come with me. Just they can run around and explore what's all going on. But last night the house was beautiful. I loved it so much, but we did not feel comfortable where it was. And while we were there, you guys saw a cat got hit, and then the AC unit was stolen when we went around to look at the back. It had just been stolen, which I know that's a common thing to be stolen, but, and I know that cats get hit by cars, but I felt like it was just kind of a little sign from above, you know, just not it. But it was super cute, so it was disappointing. But yeah.
Well, yeah.
Hello, we have made it to Cincinnati, and just us so far.
I think my mom and dad will be here soon, but all the sisters will be here today. Where do you want to say hi?
You want to say hi to the camera?
Hi.
Nice.
What are you cooking up?
Cooking up smash burgers, Hebrew National. They're completely gluten-free, actually.
Those Nathan's?
Yep. No, these are Hebrew National. They're better than Nathan's. And then I have, so these are the prep. Got some bourbon, smoked bourbon.
Yeah.
Bring on there, rub, and then I have my pompano that I caught from a golf that are going to be cooked in some Irish butter.
Irish
Got
butter.
Got it ready? Yep.
Yum.
Yep, it's good stuff.
Delicious. How's it going? Wow, Rue.
I got it. Red.
Not my kid.
Woo, Zanny.
Hey.
Hey, Mom.
Yes.
And Dad. I have cash.
We're off to go see
parking.
A movie.
For
the new Little Mermaid.
Parking. Oh, we have to park.
I mean, pay attention.
And all my sisters.
It's. I feel like with Ruben, I just got a membership so I could walk around by myself. And then when he got older, like next. When I was hanging out with my friends the other day, and I told him I was coming to stay behind him.
He did.
Why not?
Right here.
Yeah,
Hannah's got her large popcorn for usual. Hi guys. Okay, we are back. Well, we went home last night. We drove straight home. And I'm pretty sure that I, like, I don't know if I said that or not or whatever, but yeah, I vlogged last night at the movies and we were in Newport, just Kentucky technically, and that's where we went to go see the movies. It was good. It's pretty much just like the Little Mermaid, like original, which is always satisfying. And I feel like so dead today, given I think my period's about to start. I just feel like, bleh. That's how I feel. But I'm actually gonna meet Nicole at Kroger because we're gonna spend Memorial Day with them tomorrow, which will be in a different vlog, but we're gonna go to Kroger and buy stuff for our little cookout tomorrow. And yeah, so that's where I'm headed now, and then I have an Aldi pickup order that I'll just swing by and grab after Kroger. Yeah, so that's what I'm doing, which I honestly should have just done a Kroger order and just gone in there with her to pick out stuff for the cookout and then grab my pickup stuff after and then go get Aldi. But I didn't really think about that, so here we are. But anyways, I just hate shopping in a grocery store. It makes me feel like I'm gonna pass out. I know, that's like a thing. I see like memes about it, and I'm one of those people that experience that, so. Anyways, I'm gonna Marco Polo Nicole on my way there because she just Marco Polo'd me. So, guys, I'm tired.
The tinnamon roll
popped.
Two broccolis.
You can put the camera on.
Smells like broccoli already. Mm-hmm. You didn't get a bag for it?
No, I don't. I don't want to waste plastic. I don't like it.
taking the environment.
I actually... No. No.
Hello. Back from the store and stuff. Daniel and I just watched the rest of the Junior Bake Off. We've had the episode left for a long time, so we just finished that, and Thompson's still sleeping. She went to bed at like 12:40. It's 3 something, so we're gonna fold some laundry next. They also need to update the budget tonight. Pay things and all that. It's coming up soon. So, yeah. But it's a beautiful day. I think it's actually pretty warm outside.
Couldn't tell you. I've never been out there before.
It's 81 degrees.
Sounds great to stay inside.
So, nice. But I'm probably going to end the vlog here because we're just relaxing today and I need to edit a vlog and get one up scheduled for tomorrow. So, hope you guys enjoy.
Good night. I hope you guys get a nice warm bed.
See you in the next one.